Hi, my name's Unji, and I'm from Toronto, Canada, and this is just a little bit of my healing story that I'd like to share with you. So for about 10 years, I suffered from fibromyalgia and chronic fatigue. That means that every day I was really, really severely depleted in energy, really exhausted, had all kinds of body pains, and it was strange because I was so young and there was no real reason for why this was happening, and I couldn't really get any medical answers from doctors. So for a long time I was suffering, and there were periods during this time when I was even bedridden, so it did really take over my life, and it took a toll on me, of course, physically. I remember one morning I woke up out of bed and I tried to walk and everything hurt, just everything in my joints, my muscles, everything was inflamed. And I had no idea what was going on. I didn't have a family history of this and it was very strange. And so I was really, really blessed to receive blessings from him, from Master Sha, and from Dell Calligraphy as well. And since then I would say that I've improved so, so much. I've gotten my life back. I feel like I have full energy. I don't have the pains anymore. And when I do have flare-ups, I'm really, really blessed because I actually have this with me all the time. I keep it in my purse with me all the time, actually. When I got blessed by Master Sha, Master Sha also blessed this amazing book, Da'ai, which has a calligraphy inside and amazing techniques and practices as well, and an amazing calligraphy card that he blessed as well for my condition with fibromyalgia, chronic fatigue, so that whenever I trace it, I do feel so much better. And this is everywhere in my body, whether it's energy, whether it's clarity in my mind, whether it's more balance and alignment in my emotions. It's like a whole body healing and spirit and energy healing. It is something that I try to do as often as I can, whether it's 30 minutes, an hour, or even 15 minutes if I can. It's kind of like my sanctuary. I just know I have it with me all the time. I know that whenever I'm feeling off or tired or whatever it is, some kind of misalignment within myself or my life, I know that I can always go back to the Tao calligraphy, this Da'ai card. And I know there's so many people out there, whether it's with chronic fatigue, fibromyalgia, or any kind of conditions with their health, where it's so-called incurable. I would just like to say, you know, I've been there, I've gone through it, I've healed, and if there's anyone out there looking for solutions, I highly recommend that they check out Master Sha's healing techniques and Tao calligraphy.